you know, it's one of those things that you have to really stick with, no matter what people tell you. You gotta go through it. I mean, to me, I still go through a lot of drama in the game, believe it or not. The whole casting process, I'm gonna be honest. You know, when you're doing a whole casting thing, you gotta be in a situation where, how do I really distinguish myself from everybody else? But one thing about it, I do love to compete, because I know that, you know, God has blessed me with a gift that I can share to so many, and I don't mind getting out there and competing. And the whole casting process can be a thing that wears you down, only because you feel that you go in there, you do your best, you give your all, and you don't get the part. But you knew that part was for you. You know what I mean? Like, I knew that those words that I said were real. They were coming from a real place. And for whatever reason, you don't get it, you know? And sometimes that can be tough. Oftentimes, I just say, you know what? Like a musician, I look at the casting process more like being a musician. As actors, if you're not doing a play or something, you're not always working your craft. So that is part of working your craft, the whole casting process. You have to...